This is H2O2. H2O2, or hydrogen peroxide, is similar to water. It's always breaking down into hydrogen and oxygen, but normally this happens so slowly you can't see it. However, if I add yeast, it speeds up the process. The H2O2 reacts with the yeast to form this foam. This experiment is called elephant toothpaste. Now I will play 3 minuets by J.S. Bach, and then I will end with Home on the Range. Please sing along with Home on the Range if you know this song.